The reason I went for the role is because I've always enjoyed taking stuff apart, finding out how it works. And if I can do that for a job in a place that's fun to work, in an industry that's fun to work, then it's a perfect opportunity for me. My favourite thing about working at Thorpe Park in the engineering department is all the knowledge I'm getting to gain whilst working, gaining the knowledge from experienced engineers whilst attending college and master classes with industry experts. So I do 5 days a week. I do a Monday at college, which is 8 till 4, and then I do 6 till 2 Tuesday to Friday. I'll know if I pass my apprenticeship by the end of it. We do a year by year sign off at college, and that's done through ACCELERATE Apprenticeship. And then at the end, I'll have an endpoint assessment with the head of group engineering and an external assessor to go through the work I've been doing whilst here and all the documents I've created to prove the work I've done. The skills you need are a basic grasp of maths and English, and the willingness to just get up and go, adapt to your environment, and then obviously also include guest interaction with that as well. The most challenging thing for engineering as a department is making sure the rides are open. We have a target of 97%, but obviously you always want to try and exceed that and get the rides open as much as possible to increase the guest experience. The biggest perk of working here is just the environment, really. It's not mundane. No 2 days are the same. I think everyone has a bit of a sense of fun when they work here, get up and look forward to coming to work in the morning. Progression route for someone starting at my level is essentially limitless. If you look within group, those people have come from engineering roles. The previous engineering director here at Thorpe Park started as an engineer. The resort theme parks engineering director, he started here as well. So there's essentially limitless progression. With what I'm learning now, I'd like to stay here and progress as far as I can. I've discussed it with my progression plan to go as far as I can within the department. And obviously with it being such a big company, you can transfer to other parks, other countries, wherever you want to go. I mean, if you're looking to start working here on the apprenticeship, I'd say just go for it. Don't be nervous. And if you are unsuccessful, always ask for the feedback, because then you know what you need to work on and how you can get involved.